And now we're on part two.
It is so choice.
It's gonna be Boxing Day stuff, Banff, more family fun. Oh, I can't wait to show you everything. Yeah, still getting the hang of this. It's absolutely nuts in here. Not much else going on. Throw it up.
Hours later.
Boys around the block.
Out on the mountains, finally out here, took the hand of God. Parker's over there. Not a whole lot of talking in this vlog, but you know, that's okay. But it's great, it's going really good. Oh shit, here I go. You called 911? It's like Jack Nicholson Joker on his mouth. All right, see you soon. So nice. I don't know what to do with my face. I'm gonna record myself skiing. See? Look good. Whew. Coming to the end of the day here. It's going well. Look at this. All right. Crazy. Oh. You good?
Apple, no.
Okay. That's the end of a very good long day. There is the resort there. I don't know if you can see it. Nope, gloves don't work. That's okay. See if I can catch mom. She's coming up somewhere. Cool, I mean, there's not much else to see here, but we'll keep the vlog going. Okay, well, that part of the video did not age well. Mom did not come down the mountain. She actually got hit. Near the, you know, middle of it, I guess. From behind, from some guy going full speed and couldn't get up. And Livy and I found out, and the patrol had to go get her. We spent a little time at the emergency response room at the village. And now Olivia, my sister, and mom are at the hospital. There's only one person allowed, so I had to go get the hotel. And now I'm just walking around Banff, which is, you know, super nice. You know, I love being here, but it's a little bittersweet right now. I talked to them though, and everything seems to be okay. Still waiting on the injury report, but I guess they're in good spirits, so stay tuned. Got a little distracted. Went to my favorite candy store in the world. Mom and Olivia their favorites, so when they get back, it'll be nice. And now I'm going to get some actual food. This is actual food too, just actual food, you know.
They are the watchers, okay?
Coffee break till we find our mother in the hospital.
Yep, going to visit mom in the hospital. She's being moved, right?
The back, I don't know what that means.
She's in a wheelchair.
I heard her.
Look at that hair.
And yeah, they're moving her to the hospital, so we gotta go deal with that. The adventure continues. Back to riding solo again. Olivia and Mom are in handguns going to another hospital in Canmore. So bright. Went to more candy shops because I can't help myself. Probably gonna get some ice cream. I should probably eat lunch too, but we'll get there when we get there. Yeah, so I'll get some cool band shots and keep this going. Who has turned into such a roller coaster? I just can't believe it. But it's so sad. Nice.
They know you can ski. Here's an update.
Just this lady home.
No, we're just making sure you're okay. That's all the video is. She's a great skier. She was blindsided.
Blindsided? Crash. Back in my head.
I know. It's horrible. I need to find this guy.
Well, okay.
There we go.
You're going on the crutches?
Yep.
Crutches?
Closing time, open all the doors and let you out into the world.
Okay, well, this vlog had to come to an end somewhere, somehow, soon, because there's plenty more I have to start making content for. Yeah, it's been a couple days now since I've been home. Had a great week riding solo, and then the girls came back. Mom's feeling much better, but I can say, you know, however crazy and hectic and whatever it could be at times, it was different, it was special, and yeah, it's in the books now. It's probably a little noisy right now, I don't even know if you can hear me. Maybe I'll do an outro, but this is going to be the end of the Calgary vlog part 2, and to give you a little hint on what's next. I'm a lot farther than Calgary, so stay tuned. That's part 2, boom.
Okay, where did I leave my phone?